create a new file and place your sketch reference. Change the opacity of your sketch by 50%. Lock the sketch layer and create a new one to start your vector work. Now we have to design the golden ratio template and extract the circles from it. Choose the rectangle tool and make a square with 100 pixels. Make a circle with the same size and try to align it to center perfectly. Duplicate them by holding Alt and dragging. To snap the squares together perfectly, make sure to enable the smart guides. Repeat the same process and make the sizes of the square and the circle with 200 pixels. Make another one with 300 pixels. Great, now continue this way until we complete. perfect. The golden ratio template is ready now. Extract all the circles from the template. We are going to use them as a grid for our sketch. Show your sketch layer and grab the circles to match up your sketch lines. Click Shift plus Y to switch to outline mode. Try to snap the lines together perfectly. Click Shift plus Y to back to lines mode. Select all the lines by clicking Shift plus A and choose the Shape Builder tool. Hold Alt and remove the unwanted lines to start shaping the duck logo. Keep using the Shape Builder tool. Merge the lines we want to keep together. For the final step, we can apply some gradient colors to the shape and we are done. Thanks for watching.